So where did Soni live before we built the alligator house?
Off our back porch.
This is how I used to feed him.
He was trained to eat at this corner of the enclosure.
Natural hot water on our property allowed us to keep him outside 24/7, but he was outgrowing this habitat. So we moved him out of this pool in 2020 and into the new 1,000 square foot alligator house. At this time, he was around 9 feet. Now he's over 10 feet and pushing over 400 pounds. Did I mention the man is still growing?